I'm KOCO 5 meteorologist Michael Armstrong. Oh, that summer heat is really starting to take hold now here in Oklahoma. Look at the next 5 days, as a matter of fact. 95 on Tuesday, 97 on Wednesday. That'll be here in Oklahoma City. That'll be our hottest day, I think, even coming up for the next 10 days. But there will be parts of Oklahoma across western and northwestern portions of the state where the temperature will exceed 100 degrees, and it'll feel even hotter thanks to the moisture that's in the air as well. It'll, I mean, cool off just ever so slightly. I don't think you can call 94 cool off as we go into the weekend. So hot patterns here to stay for a while. Low 70s coming up for lows tonight.